filled with soldiers of Jesus Christ. Amen. This is a military camp. It's a military base, and the name is Valiant Baptist Church.
Amen.
And that, and we can see in the Old Testament and New Testament, it's not just some disconnect. There were soldiers in the Old Testament, there were soldiers in the New Testament. We're finding a spiritual battle. And somebody